With spring still a few weeks away, we're asking all our families to help us complete the 5 Essentials survey. The survey is due by February 14th, so there's still plenty of time to complete the survey. It only takes 20 minutes. The survey is available on our website at www.cosd50.org. There are now two links on the front page of the website. There's a little ticker up at the top that you can see moving around that says 5 Essentials Survey, and there's a little link at the upper right-hand corner if you're looking on a desktop, a PC, or a laptop. It's also available on a mobile device at the top as well. So there's two links. They'll both take you to the survey. I'm going to click that ticker, 5 Essentials Survey. It takes me to the University of Chicago's website. Now, the reason this survey is so important, so critical that our families complete it, is that it gives us anonymous information about the relationship you have with your child's school. And that relationship, that information that's gathered through this survey, is then used and research is done to improve our school district and our schools. And that has an impact on what happens in the classroom and ultimately your child's education and success. So please take 20 minutes, complete the survey. The information gathered can impact our schools for years to come. So as a parent, just as an example, I would click under the parent survey. There's an English and Spanish version. I'll click the English version. It takes me to a login page. Now, there's a space here to enter in your email address. Email address is not required, but we do ask that you use an email address. If you have one, it's still anonymous, but it gives more accurate response rates for schools. Then it asks for the county, which of course is McHenry. So I'll select McHenry. And then I'll put in my child's school name. I'll put in Harvard High School as an example. And then I would click log in, and it takes you to the next page. Now, gives you a little more information about the survey. Again, it mentions that it's anonymous. If you have more than one child, you may elect to participate multiple times. So if you have more than one child in different schools, you can complete the survey multiple times. Once you've read this information, you can click Next, and it'll take you directly to the survey. It'll start to prompt you with questions, and you select the best answer for your situation. So if it says, how many children do you have attending in the school, you'd select the number at Harvard High School, and then continue and hit Next. If you need assistance taking the survey or completing the survey, if you have any questions about the survey, you can contact one of our parent community liaisons, and their information is below this video. And they can actually walk you through the survey and step you through it if you need further assistance, and they've got devices available if you're not able to easily access the survey from your own device. If you have any questions, you can also call 815-943-4022. And the survey needs to be completed by February 14th of 2020, so please complete the survey. If you know parents in the community that haven't done it yet, encourage them to do so as well. Thank you.